Hello, my jelly fetters. My name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 18th of January, 2023. I think I probably said I wasn't going to talk about Moonster anymore, but there was one last thing that was just too awesome. Let's just call it too awesome. And that thing was. Apparently, the Anabaptists in Munster had built tanks. So, what do I mean by that? I mean that the Anabaptists in Munster, that was a mistake. Didn't get me, but it was a mistake. Really good obstruction of that. Don't need an obstruction that good. So we'll go with the conjuration to protect us from ogres. The Anabaptists in Munster had. There's another obstruction. Let's see how good that is. Two is good enough because all we need the obstruction for is to keep stuff away from us. It's not really that great a staff. So they built these tanks. So the Anabaptists were waiting for the throngs for salvation from. These other Anabaptists in Munster or in the Netherlands and possibly other places in northern Germany to come and save them, to help break the siege of Munster by the Bishop of Munster, the Prince Bishop of Munster, Franz, Franz. And it didn't happen. And so, or why, I should say. And to help them do that, they invented these little war carts. And these war carts were big metal carts. I have not been able to find a picture of them. Since I found out about them, I've been sort of obsessed. They're big metal carts. They included extra protection for your. Included extra protection for your. That's the exit. Now let's just see what's down there real close because I've got a waste, a little time to waste. Okay, now that's half the level explored because it's big and open. As we've discussed, eels are my, oh crap. Eels are my favorite. In fact, I think feels like it's got a whole lot of eels. Going to have to make my way back as well. Which does not feel safe. Right, it's step three. I do not have the sort of equipment you need to take on eels, especially multiple eels. As long as I can get through there, I'm fine. I'm not going to take that chance. There are too many eels. I'm gonna go down. Okay. So I've been sort of obsessed with these war carts, which I haven't been able to find any records of. I haven't been able to find any. Any photographs or anything like that. I guess they were dismembered or dismantled. I'm not sure. They were dismantled probably just for the iron. I mean, that wouldn't be surprising. There we go. What's amazing is that people were very credulous. They believed that these war carts would actually work. I will say that I am in the I don't know about that camp. I think that would be a good case study for my students. For the physics and politics class, because I'm not going to have them do AI again. Just tell me, do you think this thing would work? And explain it in physics. Doesn't seem to be anything good there. depth 5. Haven't found anything really good. Had a lot of stupid trouble. Okay, the reaping means that combat will. I don't have a good shot. Where does Andrew was throwing shade on that. So we have these Anabaptists, and they are building, with scarce resources, these very nice, well constructed, you know, German made vehicles or helping them escape little murder wagons. And they're horse driven. But for some reason, the anticipated help never arrives. Right? We're supposed to get help never arrives. So we got the conjuration just for this. And Munster, being communist, runs out of food. Right. It is not really thought the provisioning thing out very well. So, this is not surprising. This is almost required. This is how. Okay, I have a conjuration 3. We'll play with this for a little while. And mail. Let's check this out first. Whoops. Oh, we do not have enough. Okay, let's try some of these. I are shattering. Oh, that could come back to haunt me. Oh no, that was from an earlier level. G? Recharging. Okay, none of them are identify. Conjurer with a sword. Needed a better plan. Firebolts, everything has been redone. Plenty. Okay. Brass wands, not things I'd be using for a long time. I had plenty I could have done. Really. None of these options were actually any good. So I should have stuck with what I knew. Should have charged up there. I should have gone up there and done something. Because it was not it. I actually don't think I needed to go this way, right? If I was thinking about it, I could go this way. There was a problem up here, if I recall, but still, I didn't have to play with these guys. That was the problem, is I had been engaged, didn't need to engage there. That ring of stealth from the goblin wasn't really worth it, but don't know until you actually identify it.